Hey guys, Camilius CF here, and as you can see, I'm level 50. In Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, let's go to Prestige mode. Boom. What should my permanent unlock be? Now, to be honest, only guns I really used. Okay, I use the ASM one a lot. But it's like level 10. I use the bow like a lot towards the end just because I wanted to rank up quickly. Use some mores of it. I didn't use many different guns. Secondary. I didn't use any secondaries. I never use secondaries. What is a mayhem anyway? Ability. Sure, wild cards. I don't really need any of these. When do you get scavenger? That's my question. 35. I'll do scavenger. Alright. It's not in first prestige. Ooh, the camo's reset. That's weird. Oh, the camo challenge is reset. I remember now. So that sucks. Especially since they're so hard to get. Let's go check out, I guess, my combat record. As you can see, it is absolutely terrible. My KD is barely over 1. My win loss is 0.4 because I do back out a lot. I rage quit a lot. I have a first blood, I think. Oh, that's the most first bloods I had in a game. Two stabs in a game, I guess. 187 games, score per minute 286. Don't know if that's good or not. My KD's like 1.02. That's not good. Most I've played is definitely domination. 41 wins and 7 wins of momentum, and then kill confirmed and TDM were for from ground war and then hardpoint. I think I played like a game of hardpoint and then I won it. Weapons ASM one definitely have the most kills because I had speakeasy, so that was good. KF5 not that good, but I had a lot of kills to start out with. Bow, you can see the KD is above 1 because it is so good, and I'm not usually good. I don't really use assault rifles that much, but towards the end I decided, hey, so best way to be successful. HBRA. I don't know which sounds better, HBAR or HBRA, but if you say HBRA, like HBRA, sounds better. I tried using the AMR. I just couldn't get a hang of it. Sometimes it'd be really good, but then like if I get in like a 1v1 gunfight, even if I have the first shot, I don't. I need like two bursts to kill them. Mores sniped a lot. SN6. Got a gold, and then never really use it again. Kind of looks like the UMP. IMR. Yeah, it was fine. Alice 20mm is like the greatest gun ever, but didn't use it that much. TAC-19. I feel like I feel like I can learn how to use shotguns, but no, Pytech, or whatever. Tried it out, wasn't my thing. Never use secondaries. It's so OP that I want to try out. Wasn't that good? Assault rifle's not good with. I was really pumped for the MK14 because I have a golden MW3 and Ghost, but it sucks. So, combat knife. I guess that's 4 kills with my knife out. I don't know, Amelie. I feel like it can be pretty good. Again, not an LMG guy. Railgun is amazing, but I just never use secondaries. And Kimbo Vectors, or SAC-3s. Did not use those that much. Exo Launcher, pretty much only use Semtex. Second half, frag first half. Obviously, Semtex are better because I have 59 kills. Only 19 with the frag. Well, I used an explosive drone once, maybe. It's like a default class, and they score streaks. Earned 126 UAVs. I like to, fully upgrade them with support so that, I can just, help my team out while still go for missile strikes, which don't even have, 48 earned, only 42 kills. Bombing run, 28 earned, 50 kills. Absolutely love the bombing run. It's amazing. Orbital care package. I got 3 of those. Used to have that. If I'm playing support, I'm gonna have orbital care package and remote turret. Warbird. Just got one, and then a Vulcan. I got one, and then don't really want to use anything else. Like system hack, I don't like. Paladin seems amazing, but you know, I just not good enough to get it. Metals, 112 headshots, I guess. Let's see, check out like the hard one. I have a triple kill. I have a fury kill, four. I have two of those, and that's like the highest, I guess, you can get. I have two ruthlesses. Ruthless eye? Ruthlesses. My highest kill streak is 16. Kingslayer, I guess that's like the easiest one to get because I have 242. This is a suicide buzzkill. Any of these really impressive? I don't have any return sender. Dogfight, I have two of those. Awesome. 51 bloodthirsties. Near death kill. I don't even know what blind fight is. Shield bash. Pincushion, don't know what that is. Stick, I know what stick could be. When you stick efficiency, I think that's a collateral. Collat. Scorcher Reeks. You know, 42 Predator. You know, pretty much just what you've ever seen. 50 Blitzkrieg. And you know, just you know how many you've gotten. 28 bombing runs. Anti-Scorcher Reeks. I've hijacked a crate. I destroyed a, I think it was the Vulcan with my bombing run once. It was awesome. Oops. And then I killed a Goliath. Vandalism. Car, maybe? Strong car. Flag captured. Wrong game mode. Playmaker, that's capping a flag. And Domination, 413 of those. 104, killing somebody on a flag that I own. 219, killing somebody on a flag that they own. Aggression. All the good ones. I believe there's like challenges. Maybe there's some challenges you need to see. I guess. Don't know. Maybe EXO launcher. See how close I am with some of these. I guess they're all reset now. Like game modes. Domination. Are these all reset now? Yeah, I guess so. Shit. This is a maybe I've gotten all these. I don't know now. I don't know anymore. Is none of these I don't it just like takes away all my challenges. Okay. Ooh, I didn't need there's none for kill streaks. I guess so. Or score streaks. Maybe if I looked for score streaks, it's right there. Ah, damn it! I don't know. I guess that's how prestige works. You lose everything. Maybe go in the armory to finish this off. You just got like a bunch of MK14. Got a Moors. None of these are really good. The Raider. That's actually I'm looking forward to that higher rate of fire and mobility. I still have the Speakeasy. Oh my god, that's great. That's my only elite gun, and it's amazing. The hip shot, that was actually pretty good. Hard tip, I hate the MK14 in this game. It sucks. I really wish it was good, but it's just so bad. It's all. It's a 3-hit kill and has no rate of fire. Like, I could spam fire it and it was a 3-hit kill, it's fine. If there's a low rate of fire, but it's a 2-hit kill, it's fine. But it's a happy medium of none of those. Anyway, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Hope you enjoyed me going over what I have. If you wanna, you know, see some gameplay or whatever, I think I have just like KVA Assassin for everything here. Yep. 'Cause it looks, you know, cool. It's a kit, it comes together. And you know, I have like a freaking four square ball over my face. But if you want to see, you know, videos, Codemasters Warfare videos, just let me know.